This next song is a song that's also based on a thing that happened that made us angry that we wrote a song about. And that thing was a thing that maybe has happened to you, which is we received unsolicited advice. Yeah, I don't like it. Because sometimes it can get under your skin and it makes you think that maybe they're right, like maybe you should sing fewer off-key notes. I get it, you two. Whatever. That one's not a great example, but we, people, they feel like they know your deal better than you know your deal, and you get all in your head, but then you remember you're amazing. And you should listen to the voices that are good and not the weird outside voices. For example, why not wear a banana costume right now, apparently? So this is a song about that, about being yourself and listening to yourself and not letting outside advice or criticism get to you, which I realize is what all of our songs are about in this very moment. But it's also about trains. Woo! Y'all know what I'm talking about. I'm right. Okay, hold on, first up, are you ready?
Yeah!
Aubrey, I am right.
Okay, here we go.
I'm a train traveling at 2A plus X, got a cargo of nothing except my facts. My track isn't laid yet, my plan is still blurry, but I'm moving too fast to remember to worry. You're a train at point Y, and you have been for years, held in one spot by your justified fears. You've got some wisdom, trajectory notes, but I don't recall ever seeking your vote. No, you are not my source. I am not your project, cause I'm an unstoppable force, and you're an immovable object. I'm an unstoppable force, and you're an immovable object. Mistakes, but my choices are mine, and that's why I have breaks, collisions, reversals. I keep scraping by. I'd rather be wrong than forget how to try. I'm the train trying to find my own way. You've got a lot of trite nonsense to say. There are things that I do you think should be addressed, and you say the word proud when you should say